Now, how could this be? Yet they want to focus on a Hispanic man who defended himself against an attack by a young black boy. I think they're focusing on the wrong thing. What do you think? Look inside yourselves, Black America.